it was just a date on the calendar to everybody else, but what did July 1st mean to you and to your entire athletic department?
Well, I mean, you kind of feel like it's official at that point, and all the hard work that we'd put in over the last 2 to 3 years, and just a culmination of a lot of planning and a lot of excitement as we were kind of going into that process to finally reach that date was a big milestone. And I know for our coaches and just the ability to officially recruit and to officially begin business as a member of the Southland Division I was an exciting day.
Wildcat Caravan continues, and I know you're seeing the excitement of the move to Division I in the Southland Conference in the face of every person you see.
Oh, it's been neat. You know, we started off this morning at Fort Worth and then obviously headed here to Frisco tonight, and the home of the Southland Conference offices. So it's an exciting time, and being here at FC Dallas where our football team is going to play. But we're excited. We've been excited all year, but obviously after July 1st, you can feel the excitement growing, and we're very fortunate and happy to be at home at the Southland Conference.
And you take it game by game, obviously, but you can't help but look ahead and get excited about playing that Southland Conference schedule in 2014.
Oh, that's going to be awesome. I mean, you talk about challenge. I mean, the you look at the scores for years in the Southland Conference, and it's tight. I mean, you got to know what you're doing as a coach. You got to have a plan. You have to play clean every single week. And if you don't turn the ball over, you'll have a chance. And that's like that in any league, but it seems like more so because it's just a quality league from top to bottom.